Hello everyone, this is Jerry Chen from PetaRay. Today, I would like to introduce our latest AR live field display engine. Our vision at PetaRay is to enable the most natural and comfortable near-eye display experiences for AR. As you may know, AR could be the next big thing. Imagine a scenario that you pull out your cell phone, search for a destination. Would it be very nice if we can layer the result map to the real world so you can see both the digital map and the real world together and get the guidance? That is supposed to be the most intuitive way of receiving the information. And that is exactly what the AR can bring to you. With the latest development of AI, 5G, and some key components like microdisplay, AR is emerging. A lot of people expect that AR could reach $150 billion by 2025. But many of you may wonder why I don't see AR glasses everywhere now. Well, because there are still a lot of challenges for AR. And one of the key challenges for AR viewing experience is the unmatched depth of field. The depth of field is how we perceive an object in the space. So imagine you have a virtual object in your hand. What you would expect is to see the picture on the left. When you stare at your hand, the virtual object and your hand are clear, and the background is blur. But unfortunately, the conventional AR glasses now can only give you the picture on the right because it only has one focal plane, and usually it is set to be very far from your body. So when you try to imagine there's a virtual object in your hand, but you cannot see the object clearly when you look at your hand, that creates some confusions of the perception. And that's what we call the vergence accommodation conflicts, VAC. VAC is the root cause of for many people who complain about the fatigue and dizziness after wearing the AR glasses. So in order for the AR glasses to be popular, the VAC has to be resolved. How do we resolve the problem of VAC? Well, we have to go back to the fundamental, which is our human visual perception. How do we see this world? We see this world or perceive this world by seeing the light rays reflected from the objects in the space. And the collection of these light rays are light field. The light field will eventually reach our retina to create the image that we see. That's how we perceive the world. So if I want to make sure the virtual object to be seen as good as the real object or to be perceived as good as the real object, the easiest or maybe the most straightforward way is to produce a virtual light field and project that to your eyes together with the real light field. Then you wouldn't be able to distinguish a virtual and the real object. This is exactly what we propose here, a live field display engine. It is consistent with the visual perception of human beings, and we can project live field directly onto the retina to solve the VAC. And eventually, it will give you the continuous focal plane like the real vision. And it doesn't need eye tracker, which consumes a lot of power and also latency of the video. And we don't need a multifocal mechanism, which would increase the form factor significantly. And also we don't need a pin mirror array that will lower the image quality. We package the most advanced design optical lens into a very compact form factor, just slightly bigger than a quarter. And it can fit into most of the conventional AR glasses now to enable these AR glasses to produce live field to resolve the VACs. Here, I'd like to show some real images from the device. So again, there are two virtual objects in the scene. One in your hand, the other at the wall. When you look at the virtual objects together with your hand, they are both very clear. And the background or the wall is blurred. When you switch your focus to the wall, you will be able to see the details of the wall and also the object at the wall, where the objects in your hand became blurred. This is exactly how human vision works. Another comparison I would like to show here is the continuous focal plane. On the left, you will be able to see our LiFiD engine video. And on the right, you'll be able to see the conventional AR glasses. So you can see from the left that the object is clear at all distance. But the objects on the right can only be clear at one distance. Other than that particular one distance, all the other distance, you can only see a very blurred image. So human beings, we are so used to the continuous focal plane. So in order to provide the most natural viewing experience, the continuous focal plane is the key. And that can only be achieved by the LiFiD engine. Finally, I would like to invite you to explore a little bit more on this LiFiD engine by contact us at the contact@petaray.com. Thank you for listening.